Are you looking for a thriller that is set in your home country's landscape, that is India, and captures all those Indian things that really click with us? If yes, then keep watching this video. Hi there, I'm Manvita. I make book-related videos on this channel. If you like books, make sure you subscribe, follow me on my social media, and turn your notifications on, hit that bell button so that you get notified every time I post a new video. In today's video, I'm going to talk about Sniper's Eye by Mainak Dhar. Now, this book was sent to me by the author for a review. This is one of the latest releases of the author, and the author has written about like 18 books so far, if I'm not wrong. And in this video, I'm going to give you a spoiler-free review of this book. So there is this guy who is a trained fighter, and he's a very tough guy, but he left all his tough life behind, and he doesn't want to even think about his past life. But his illusion that he can really leave behind his past and move on shatters the moment a guy is shot in a shopping mall. The fact that this kill was done by a sniper with a suppressor on means something. And this guy named Aditya cannot just let it go because of the things that happen next. Considering that this is a thriller and I really do not want to give away any secrets, even like what was the past of this guy, I feel like the first few pages until it's not revealed, those are like really fun to read without really knowing it. So I'm not going to tell you that, but I am definitely going to tell you how was my experience while I was reading this book. If I have to just tell about this book in a few words, I would say this book is amazing, a must read. But obviously this video cannot be that short, so I'm going to talk about how this writing and how the detail in the book, like this guy has the background of a fighter, this guy is trained to fight, and all of those things, like the psychology, how he analyzes things, all his past knowledge is put into what he does now. And that part is such an amazing part to read, because it's not just like, you know what, I am this cool guy who knows how to fight and I'm just killing everybody. No, not like that. The book is written in first perspective, so you get to know what is going on in this guy's mind, what is going on in Aditya's mind, and how he is pursuing the things, how he is taking action. So that part is like my absolute favorite. Like, the plot is like unexpected for me, because of the fact that I went into the book thinking that maybe there's this sniper guy in the mall and it's going to be a hostage situation. That was totally not true. Like, if I had read it very deeply, I would have known it from the back cover itself. But anyway, so people start dying. I thought like people were dying in the mall, but people start dying outside as well. It's not just like hostage situation, but there's a sniper in the city who is killing people, and this guy Aditya is somehow involved in all of this in some way. And that is quite comical, but something very believable, and something like that puts you on like, oh my god, why those people let it happen, why this person is acting so stupid, and you know, making it tough for Aditya. And that was like such a pleasant experience, I would say, because I was able to connect with Aditya, the character, so much, and so quickly. It doesn't happen to me that often. I was actually talking about the story, so discussing how the story goes, honestly, it's different. I thought it was like India-Pakistan thing, something, and it is something like that, but it is still a bit different. And honestly, this guy sniper, this guy who plays the sniper's role, oh my god, you are gonna feel like, why didn't you tell me more about this guy? You really want to fall in love with this guy as well, even though this guy is not somebody you may end up loving. And you know the best part, there's gonna be a sequel and you will see the same characters in a different situation. And honestly, I cannot wait to read that book as well. I actually am thinking about ordering more books of the author, because in this book, the writing, plot, characters, all of them are on point. I love this book so much. It's not a very fast read, do notice that, but it's a pleasurable thriller that you are gonna read and you know, you are gonna really love. And I have vlogged it, so do check out my reading vlog where I share more nuggets of thoughts and opinions I have about this book, because honestly, there are so many little things that I really loved, how the media is portrayed and how it resembles the situation these days in our country, and how things just happen to you and you know, how you deal with them. like knowing about this character Aditya, it felt so realistic. It didn't feel like, oh my god, I'm listening to a story and crazy things are gonna happen just because it's a thriller. No. It seems so realistic and so something like, you know, something believable. And I love this book because of that. So yes, this review is more like my ramblings over the book. But honestly, everything is perfect in this book. I love the characters, even the small characters that had a small but important role in the book. I loved them. I definitely loved the writing and how the plot was built and how it was all written. Like, this thriller could be written in a number of different ways, but the way this was written, I really loved it. So good. I would definitely recommend it to you guys if you're looking for an Indian thriller of this kind. Honestly, I love it, and I want to know if you have read this book and if you have loved it too. Let me know in the comments down below if you have read this book. If you haven't read it, like if you're thinking of reading a thriller, give it a try if you want to. My rating for this book is 4.5 out of 5 stars. I really love this book. I would definitely love to reread this book again. I have never felt like rereading a thriller before, but I definitely want to reread this one. So yes, that's what I think about this book, Sniper's Eye by Mainak Dhar. I hope you enjoyed watching this video. I hope you enjoyed the review that I did. Let me know what you think about it in the comments down below. I'm waiting for your comments, and this is Nati signing off. I'll be back with another video very soon.